You are to morph your mind from a piece of crap into the mind of the living Christ. You are to start thinking like him. You develop his attitudes, his interests. You don't like the crap he doesn't like. You love the things he likes. You renovate your mind. Is that a suggestion? No, it is a commandment. I'm reading the word to you, aren't I? Okay. Metamorphosis is where we get an English word morph. This thing just morphed into a, looks like some kind of a butterfly or something. And the kindness is to renovate your mind. And you see this car here? This thing's a total. You know what that car represents? You! You were a total before mercy knocked on your door. You were a shipwrecked loser. And you were gutless on top of it. But this car went to the body shop and got renovated.